My name is Johan van Asbrouck, and I am the president of Rhino, based in Thailand. We are producing technologies and concepts for the agricultural industry, especially the seed and grain industry, to prevent the occurrence of insects and fungi, who result in spoilage and aflatoxin-infected food. Normally, most farmers are using sun-drying. The problem, however, is that it does not dry deep enough. Thanks to the US aid to the Horticultural Innovation Lab, we were able to test the technology. We looked to the economics, and finally, we tried to disseminate the concept to the farmers in Bangladesh. The farmers liked what they saw. The system was working, but the farmer did not start to use its novel system. Why? So we decided to bring the technology first to the seed companies, using our strongest link concept. We would train the seed companies, and as they get a lot of benefits where they can get or buy dry seeds with a good quality. Training resulted in 8 drying masters. Those 8 people trained more than 100 trainers. On their term, 100 trainers were training and supporting more than 800 seed farmers, who produced the first year more than 20,000 kilograms of hybrid tomato and chili seed. This resulted in a significantly higher seed quality for more than 100,000 farmers in Bangladesh the first year. The technology is taking off. Our major problem is that we were not ready for success, but with the help of everyone, we are getting there. All this thanks to the dry chain concept linked to the drying beads technology. Make it dry, keep it dry.